Here with two phenomenal worldwide leaders, two of the most humble men I've ever met. Can you please introduce yourselves and you could please sum up what you've done and why it is so critically important?
Okay, my name is Giridhar. I'm from a company called Sierra from Coimbatore, India. And we built the world's second highest ranking green building under the LEED new construction version 2009 category.
And this was not some, you know, extremely expensive undertaking, not some massive building. You did it. You followed the LEED standards. You blew past them. And you did it with correct me if I'm mistaken, a little actual monetary investment. It was feasible for many people to do.
Yes. Like, we just followed the LEED rating system, the guidelines, and we wanted to follow it 100%. And we feel like we saved on the capital cost rather than spending more money. And definitely awesome. Operational costs are also minimal in this kind of scenario. And basically we did it to prove to the world that any building can go green when we can go green as an SME company.
That's phenomenal. You save capital costs, you save operating costs, and you go green. And so top three things you could recommend that any building can do easily, what are they?
In terms of design, which even in today's sessions people were talking about, 50% you can save on the energy by doing good design. Mm-hmm. So that is exactly what we did initially to start with. Because with a good design, you can save on the daylighting, you can save a lot of energy, and you can save on the air conditioning costs. And a very good envelope design will actually insulate the building from the outside weather conditions.
Okay.
And these are very simple things which anybody can do. And the second thing is automation. We being a software company who specialize in building automation related areas, so we automated the building, and we can proudly say that we are one of the smartest buildings in the world as well.
That's phenomenal.
Because 100% of the operations is fully automated.
That
saves a lot of energy as well.
All right, second greenest and one of the smartest, if not the smartest. And you, sir, your TED Talk and your father's TED Talk has over 3 million views, correct?
Mm-hmm, that's right.
And can you please summarize what it is for all those people who are lucky enough and fortunate enough to be watching this video?
So it's a TED Talk that was done in 2009 on how to grow your fresh air. We're part of a building called the Paharpur Business Center. It's in New Delhi, one of the most polluted cities of the world. And back in 1991, he decided to fix the air quality inside his building because his lung capacity was coming down. And 3 years later, his lung capacity was fine and doctors told him to continue doing whatever he was doing. It's a building in a very polluted part of the most polluted city of the world. And the indoor air quality inside that building and the indoor environmental quality inside that building has been certified to be one of the healthiest places by the Central Pollution Control Board of India.
That's amazing.
So we've got a building which adheres to every single standard in terms of lighting, in terms of ventilation, in terms of air quality, in terms of sound levels, all of that stuff. And it's right in the middle of Delhi. We're fortunate to have that building because it kind of keeps us away from a lot of the pollutants outside.
It extends your life. It improves your cognitive ability. It reduces eye strain, headaches, sick days, improves productivity. It's what we should all be doing.
Absolutely.
Phenomenal. The Green Revolution, ladies and gents. Subscribe to stay alive. These two gentlemen, if we make their schedules work, which I have faith we can, will be appearing on the Green Revolution show. And thank you, too, for your time. And most importantly, thank you for the work you do.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.